Hello, friends. We're back, and I am better prepared for this Typhlosion. We're going to try doing it solo. I've got a build that works, according to several YouTubers. We're going to give it a go. Oh, but I do need to give him an item first. Hold on. That's my bad. Boxes. There we go. Always gotta have the shell down. Alright, we're back. Typhlosion's going down. This Anhialape is pretty easy to set up. It just needs to know Screech and Rage Fist. It is okay if you get knocked out. I made the Tera type Ghost, but it does not necessarily have to be Ghost. The person I saw do it, it was Waterland. So, or no fighting. Just need the Tera. Alright, here we go. Okay, so all we're gonna do here is Screech to start. Because we the shield. that was a bad, job. Let's try that one more time. Give that a go. I hope the Screech actually connects this time. Thank you. hit. So it does work. The screech is essential. No screech, no win. So if you missed that initial screech, you might be in a lot of trouble. If you learned right here, we got this one. Typhlosion. Got the patch from the castle. A lot of ghost shards. Great. So real quick, I'm going to get my nickname in here. Well, I got you captive. Then we'll go over the other things we're going to do in this video. So we're all up to date. Okay, so first things first, after we get Hephaestus here in the box, we do need to go over some codes that have been released. So we're gonna hop over to the Poke Portal. We're gonna connect to the internet. The first code we're gonna go over is the new Palafin code that they're giving out at the European Championships. You're gonna get a Palafin that was modeled after the Pokemon, or the guy who battled in the Oceanic tournament.
Yeah, what are you up for dinner?
Honey, I don't know. I'm recording, so can we not right now?
Okay.
Thank you. So we're gonna get the code. I'm plugged in, no worries. So the first code is OC. I will have these in the description, don't worry. Alright, one's over here. Picture. And then the name of the guy who did it, Gavin. So V-I. N. Okay, I'm pretty sure that is it. Yep. So there we go, we got the Palafin. We're free from the Oceanic World Championships. Okay, so we got Palafin. We've got three other codes that were released recently as well, so we're going to go over those. The first one is LEVELUP. This is going to give us some rare candies. Oops, hit the B button. So we type LEVELUP in, and I think we get 10 rare candies. Yep, 10 rare candies. The next code is Revive. Okay, we put Revive in there, and that'll give us some more items.
We're out of mac and cheese.
Great, thank you. So 5 max revives from that one, and we got one more. The last one is CATCHBYBALL. And this is going to get us some, but not the apricot balls, unfortunately. That would have been cool, more of those. But instead, just some other useful Pokeballs. Talking like Netball, some Luxury Balls. Let's see, here we got five net, dive, dusk, timer, quick, and luxury balls. So there we go, got all of those. And then the final thing we're going to talk about is the next tournament is coming up, the next online competition. I'm not sure if they're accepting entries yet. Yep, there I go. I did not try very hard, but I did it. Need points. Bouncing, don't want. Okay, they are accepting entries, so we're gonna hit search for a competition. Let's see, we need 3 battles for rewards. It's still double battle. I will register. I agree. And confirm. Well, now I have to set a team. Okay, what if I don't set a team yet? Oh, I guess I have to set one. Yes. Ugh, okay. So you do have to put your team in right when you enter. This is a little annoying. I will go with Team 5, I guess. Yeah, let's do it. Alright, so we're in the competition. It does not start until May or April 20th. So next weekend, if you complete the 3 battles, you will get another backpack. This time it is blue. The last one was red, so it's gonna be like a great ball backpack. Well, that's all we've got for right now. I'll have the details of my Anhialape build in the description. And best of luck out there picking up Typhlosion before the weekend ends. Until then, see you later. Bye.